Able to make good of, because I ask this from the point of view that attempts have been made in the past, but they didn't really take off.
So tough reforms are very difficult in the Indian context. We are too much of a democracy. For the first time, the government has had the courage and the determination to carry out very hard-headed reforms across sectors. Across sectors, mining, coal, labor, agriculture, these are very, very difficult reforms. The easier reforms...